make this a thing. It's been a stressful day. Come on.
No.
In you go.
Grover, I just want you to know that one time when you were up at the house, Felix and I sat on your sandwich, bare-bottomed, and then we served it to you and you ate it all.
Ugh, I knew it. I tasted baby powder and I thought to myself, how would baby powder get on a sandwich? And I was like, did they get salt and baby powder mixed up? And then I was like, no, you know exactly what happened. They sat on your sandwich. That's just the kind of thing they think is fun. They powder their bums like from the 1800s, they pull down their little pants and they sit on their feet. They're amateur idiots and I hate them. What the?
Go, burger people, go! Go, go, go! Get help!
Damn it! I hate this stupid secret clubhouse!
Ow, where are we?
Get in the clam!
Where the hell are we going?
I don't know, Bob. Just get us away from that, will ya?
I'm gonna get out of this place. It's a maze. Is there like an exit somewhere?
Ah! Oh, funhouse mirror.
Everyone talk about that. I'm actually doing really well considering I've never driven down here before in this weird little here, whatever this is.
Okay, you're doing really, really well.
Everyone compliment your father.
I think you're handsome for your age, which is, what, 65?
Oh, my gosh.
He's spamming us. Hey, cut it out.
That was terrible. I didn't like that.
We really lost him this time, right? He jumped too!
Man, that was our thing!
Drive, Dad, drive!
I'm going as fast as I can go!
Would it be faster to get out and walk?